You're watching UNICEF television. An AIDS-free generation is possible. That's the big message of a new report released by the United Nations in New York, marking World AIDS Day. Children and AIDS, the fifth Stocktaking Report 2010, charts the remarkable progress that's been made in preventing the transmission of HIV from mothers to children.
When we released the first Stocktaking Report in 2005, fewer than 2 out of 10 HIV-positive pregnant women from low- and middle-income countries received antiretroviral treatment to prevent transmission of the virus to their children. Today, it's over half.
While highlighting the significance of the report, experts stress the importance of reaching the hardest-hit communities, a complex challenge that has simple solutions like this easy-to-administer mother-baby pack developed by UNICEF that brings life-saving antiretroviral treatment to women in remote areas.
We know how to reach those hit hardest by the AIDS crisis. And the time has come for us to recognize that because we can, we must.
UNICEF and its partners called for the complete elimination of the virus amongst new infants by 2015.
Everyone has to do more. National governments need to increase responsibility for both prevention and treatment, care and support. And donor money needs to be used effectively, and we are working clearly in 190 countries around the world for UNICEF to help build that government capacity to use the resources as effectively as possible.
UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador and a passionate advocate for children, actress Vanessa Redgrave said putting children at the center of the global fight against AIDS has been a huge step forward.
I myself can't imagine any greater monument that any human being in a position of leadership, temporarily or longer, than the respect of their people because they put children first. That's the goal on which must and can becomes possible.
And the latest UN report does give reasons to believe that the final chapter to the story of children and AIDS may not be too far away. This is Priyanka Pruthi reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for children.